Collie Rossi is 19, border collie, male, and from Clearwater, Florida. So, coming to you from nearby. It's great to see all the Florida competitors. In fact, in the large size agility competition, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 competitors from Florida. One from Kentucky. Collie Rossi is 19 with the back. Collie Rossi is great at Florida. So that is the key in this competition. It's going to be a clean run from beginning to end. No mistakes. As we say, it's going to talk to the time. You see how you get it done right there. Tell Rob to the metro. Great run. 28.18. Set the ball. Confident. And say that the first time to know. Very inspirational. I'm going to say the entire crowd, two fun, as Collies. They are in third place right now, 43.47. Great job. And you see the verbal commands have to be so much stronger. Blitz and trainer Jordan Conley, they will sit in second place. as we head into the second round. The second round of small dog agility coming up. And that's a 4-year-old male border collie drift. It's a clean run from beginning to end, and that is going to be the key to today's competition. So we need to see if he can step up the speed in round 2. So in the number one position for now, Kate, followed by Legend, Cliff, Nitro in fourth, Saki in fifth, round out the top six. A large dog agility in first round. The leader after 1-1 with 33.35 seconds as their time is Derek Eats and her border collie named Kate. This is tight Rossi and Nitro. The border collie, both border collies, 1, 2, 3, 4 border collies competing in this large dog agility competition. Three of them six. Clearly, the border collie is a strong breed in its way. As you can see, Saki one right here. That's Nitro. Nitro had 38.1 data after round 1. Driving blue is a bit of fourth. There's been some big crowd on hand here at Stoppies Park. Is their time. Great time to kick off run number 2. And that will put them in the third place. So, great job done by Nitro getting on that podium so far, but there are many competitors remaining in this large dog agility second round. We'll see if that holds. Facebook page also. That's the latest information. Where this is airing, so our national broadcast will be in a variety of stations depending on your local area. So go on the profile Facebook page to get that information. I believe June 15th is when the first time that this will play. It's nationally syndicated, which means it can go on any of these stations. So that's why you have to check the city. We can take from the next time we're going to be aired on. Another contract and legend, the 5-year-old female border collie, had a great first run time of 37.25. And look at this, blazing from the toy. Yeah, they must have had a good procedure. This is going to be in between rounds. 34. 34.12. 34.12. That run leads into second place. So great job by legend and trainer Annette Alfonso. 34.12 is their time. Wow, what he has done to be here. But this is a lot of training, a lot of time, and a lot of effort. Saki is moved on. There's 3.47 on round number 1. So far, so good here in round 2. Those who have competed in agility, my guess is a lot of people who are chatting here on live.buzzmembers.com. Those of you in the chat room that have competed in agility before, I'm guessing that you know the challenges that go along with the communication and that security to understand. sometimes to, I think it's a dog and everything else, 46.95, 46.95. It's a little bit smaller than their first run. So they included that first run at the time at 43.47. Like the blazing bug. time there. By mistake, off them. A lot of time, a lot of points. We're doing highly in play, but they will keep the first round time of 35 from P1. So 73-70 is scratched out as their best time is 35 from P1. Kate Legend blitz the top three, Nitro Snitch, and Bruce Crosby round up the top six. Kate and Sally D, your champions in the March Dog Agility Competition. Kate Legend and blitz your top three.